He was born of Derry, in Kerry, of Ireland's lush grass and rich soil. He heard the call of the herd, and the herd heard him. And the cows in his care all made a softer, very Kerry golden butter. For of all the faiths in the world, he chose but one, to be a butterman, true and through.
True and true is right.
From a land of better butter, Kerry Gold is now softer.